When Wes and I meet up, we always like to go somewhere to eat. We kind of laugh about this together.
It started at the beginning, from even my launch. So who to invite, how to do, Stephanie was on board with giving me ideas and ways to work that.
And I remember sitting at Cracker Barrel talking about kind of this book concept, the next steps that he was doing with it, and who were the right people that we needed to get this book in front of. And it began our deep discussion on how do we really launch this book and do it in the right way and launch it to the people who not just, you know, are gonna need this, but like are going to absorb it and it's going to be life-changing.
How do I appeal to different audiences and yet stay within my brand? That's a technical question that really a professional like Stephanie can help somebody with and expand your reach without hurting your brand.
So with Wes, I've had a lot of fun with him because we've had the opportunity to do several different types of visibility strategies, some of which were really focused on ongoing visibility and ensuring people continue to hear and are inspired by his message.
Since that initial period of time, Stephanie and I have had fairly constant contact, and Stephanie is constantly on the lookout for things that I might be interested in. She's suggesting podcasts. She's trying to help schedule me with podcasts. She's trying to help me think about the strategy. I'm getting ready to publish probably the second edition of my book.
We've also did a launch event, which was a lot of fun and really was a fun experience because we got to blend Wes's personality with his goals and with those of his target audience. There were so many people at his launch event and it was so hot, but it was a blast and everybody walked away not only with a book in hand, but feeling really inspired by Wes's message and what he's going to do with it. It was truly an honor to be able to be a part of that journey with him and help him figure out who needed his stuff and how can we be visible in front of them. And his book really became a solution to that.
To me, using somebody like Stephanie, how do I take that further? How do I connect better? How do I go into markets? Stephanie has helped me go into markets in places that I never even thought about.